got my memories always inside of me, but I can't go back to how it was.
Because I thought it was, maybe.
Me and Nina, Nina and I, we think alike. It's really, for an actor, it's like every element is there and it's all so real. It's hard not to just feel like it's fun. It's playtime. It really becomes playtime. No matter how difficult the scene is, you just feel like you're finally like, this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to pretend to be somebody else and genuinely feel like you're somebody else.
Paul, at that point, there was 10 guys I had to read with the other shows, and it was pretty, it was an interesting process having to go like 10 times with 10 different people, and they were all really great, but Paul just kind of stood out, and he was
definitely. I'm liking it, yeah. Of course, I can't imagine otherwise. I mean, David is nothing but a
troublemaker.
Distraction from the true movie.
We're actors. Ooh, we're
I'm gonna punch you in the face.
We pretend to love each other. We don't really.
It's gonna be phenomenal.
Yeah. Ian and I, like, you know, we have this like emotional scene, you know, with my eye, you know, and also it's like, and we're just like.
Expect nothing but the unexpected.
Expect some good storytelling.
What's Twilight?
This is home.